In October 2020, Verdant Power of New York installed 3 fifth-generation free-flow system tidal power turbines with its new TriFrame mounting system at its Roosevelt Island Tidal Energy site in New York's East River. With co-funding from the U.S. Department of Energy's Water Power Technologies Office and the New York State Energy Research and Development Authority, Verdant's TriFrame allows all 3 turbines to be deployed and retrieved at once, which reduces the timeline and costs of installation and maintenance. The TriFrame secures the underwater turbines that convert the kinetic energy from tidal currents into electrical and mechanical power. The East River is an ideal site for tidal power generation, given its accessibility and tidal conditions.
New York's East River is actually a tidal strait with strong water currents. Its currents change direction between flood and ebb tides approximately 4 times per day.
The turbines that were just put in the river here in the East River are 5-meter diameter turbines of what we call Gen 5, the fifth generation. These are designed to be commercial and commercially producible in volume and also be extremely reliable and extremely efficient, which is what they're proving to do. At the 5-meter scale, we can study them and prove that they work well, and it's very scalable to the 10-meter scale, which is far more economically viable.
The successful deployment of Verdant's 3 turbines marks a major milestone for the marine energy industry. The Gen 5 turbines have performed at 100% availability, and the array has generated 100 megawatt hours in only 85 days of continuous operation, a U.S. record for marine energy production.
Well, over 50 people were involved in the deployment. There were really hundreds of steps in a sequence that was sort of a choreographed ballet of a lot of people doing a lot of different things just at the right time, all of which has to be timed to the tides and relate to the slack tide where the water's not flowing very fast that we put the major structure into the water.
We're excited to deploy the TriFrame and turbines and then convert this project to a fully functioning demonstration facility for turbine performance, distributed generation, energy storage, electric vehicle and vessel charging stations, and clean water and green hydrogen production.
I'm extremely proud and I'm humbled to be a part of the Verdant team here, and knowing that this company is working towards creating a resilient and sustainable energy source in the future from tidal, river, and ocean currents.
Together with the Department of Energy's Water Power Technologies Office and NYSERDA, Verdant Power will be helping build sustainable communities and solving some of marine energy's biggest challenges. Our systems are lowering the cost of energy due to their scalability, ease of deployment and retrieval, and they can be used by local marine engineering companies all over the world.